Ruth here, and this is the first part of box 2. I thought I'd do like a little different box to record this on. As you can see, this is my Wizarding World Loot Crate box, just inside out. Anyway, here are the 5 packs. So let's just get right into it. If you've seen, I haven't seen the other ones, they're in the playlist, which will be linked in one of those end annotation things at the end of the movie. So I'll do like one picture of everything, and if I get something new, then I'll do a more in-depth picture or a few pictures of that. As you see, this is the checklist. I'm only missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 things. If I counted it right. So, hopefully we pull one. We just get right into it. Well, this is a double. With a from the Inferno class, I guess. And as you know by now, each one comes with this thing. There's the list of the 30 figures, info, and something. I can't read it, so. Well, each pack comes with one of these, so straight into the recycling. Each one comes with a marble thingy. And this is for the Blue Academy class or clan. I'll just stick with the class for this box. Since I said both in the first one, so. Anyway. So as you see, it's the horse. Or steed, if you want to be proper about it. See, it's very nicely sculpted and painted. And it also does stand on its own. So, this is what the back looks like, if you didn't know yet. Ooh, and this is from the Haven class, which is obviously yellow. This is a Guardian de la Espada. So this comes with the red one. My guess from everything that they each come with, that random different marble thing. Because this one is for the Inferno class. The guy is cool, you'll have to say. Lots of the Haven knights are cool. This is from the Necro purple class. This is Phantasma. And this one this time, there's the blue one. Though, to be honest, in my whole collection thing, I've only got 3 green ones. But like, for instance, say, comes with all sorts. I just keep it in that box, and I don't know where to put it at the moment. Yeah. So 2 more in this box. And this is another academy, and this is Titan. Ooh. Oh, and this is the black marble, which my guess would be for the purple plant, which is the necro. Yeah, has the symbol up in the corner. The necro plant there. It's very cool. And by the way, all of these do stand up on their own, which is very nice. Except when they fall over. Oh yay! We have a blue, I mean not blue, I can't see. Green marble thing, so now I have four of those. I don't seem to be getting very many of them. And lucky winner is. Oh, this guy again. The Seigneur de l'Abismo. Big guy. I've got a little mini army of that guy, because I've got like four of those. That's the fifth one. Anyway, so I'll take a bigger picture of everything. But yeah, so nothing new this time. So stay tuned for part 2, box 2. Thank you for watching. Like, share more. Over and out.